Waitlisting a class is a very similar process to registering for classes. As with registering for classes, students add themselves to the waitlist for a class they have been advised to take. To start, log into SelfService with your Durham Tech ID number and the password you created when you activated your account in WebAdvisor. From the first screen in SelfService, click on Student Planning. On the next screen, click on Go to Plan and Schedule. From here, enter in the course you intend to take by putting the course prefix and course number in the search box. On the following screen, click the box that says Add Course to Plan. This will open a dialog box for you to select the term you want to take the course. After you select the term, click on the blue box saying Add Course to Plan. This adds the course to your course schedule. However, you will still need to pick the section of the course you want. Now click the link saying Back to Plan and Schedule. Underneath the class you put on your plan, click on the View Other Sections link. This will bring up the available sections for the course. Notice there are 8 different pages of sections for this one class. Click on the section of the class you want. This will bring up a dialog box. Notice the red button in the middle that says this section has a waitlist. Click on the Add Section tab at the bottom. This adds it to your schedule. Under the class on the left side of the screen, you will see a blue box with the word waitlist in it. Click on this box to add yourself to the waitlist for the class. You can see at this time there are 2 people on the waitlist for this class. When you click on waitlist, you will see that number increase to 3. If you want to remove yourself from the waitlist, click the drop waitlist box. There are some items to note regarding waitlists. You can only add yourself to one waitlist per class. You can't see what number you are on the waitlist. You will receive a notification to your Connect mail if you are activated on the waitlist and given permission to register. When you are given permission, you must sign into SelfService and register yourself for the course within 24 hours of notification. If you miss your notification, you will have to add yourself back to the waitlist at the end of the line.